Elisabeth Henriette Marthe Lorimier was born August 7, 1775. Paris, died April 1, 1854. He was a popular portraitist in Paris at the beginning of Romanticism. Exhibited at the 1806 Salon, this painting gained an immense success. Empress Joséphine purchased it outright for her paintings gallery at the Malmaison castle, where it remained until her death in 1814. It is now on permanent display in the Empress Music Room.